side with violins.
Okay.
And you're on that side with cello.
I have any place that I can just... This is Bill Fielder, this is Stephen Epstein.
Hi, how are you?
Well, just my extraordinary.
Sure.
Man of dignity.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure.
Hi. No.
TF, what's that?
Tom Frost.
It's Bill Fielder.
Hi.
How are you?
We seem to have a pretty good sound on the continuo. We just started adjusting some mics. So you want to practice or you want to?
Yeah, I just need the warm up. You know, that's something I'm noticing is the sound in here is really, really great, man.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see. You know, we've been listening to your other two records, so we'll compare it as well to see what kind of sound you're getting in here. Winton, could you just stand out here for just a second and let's hear what it sounds like?
Yes.
Watch your step.
I'm supposed to be up here.
Yeah.
I mean, let's see if that echo works at 17 when they sing.
I don't think it's too bright.
You don't think so?
I think it has a nice body, yeah.
Okay.
Now you'd like to work somewhere.
So I'm just going to go practice with Prof.
Okay, you have a place to practice?
I don't know. Is that a place?
Let's find out.
Yeah.
I'm not too familiar with the different rooms here. Let's find out.
Okay.
Take a big breath. Try to blow you out like this. See, if you do that, you won't get any compression.
Get a certain type of total relaxation from the whole bottom to the top.
That's right. You have some mouthwash in your mouth, right? When you do this, you put some mouthwash in and you say, then you haven't pushed anywhere on your body to do that. This is your support. Like that. A wind sound. You have a sheet over there? We'll show you something. We'll just give you an experiment here. I'm gonna blow some air, but I'm gonna compress it. Watch and see what happens here. Paper won't even move. So then what's gonna happen? But if I do this, that's what I want.
Understand. Yeah, I understand, but being able to do it, that's another story.
That's what we have to work on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Your F sharps are not matching.
You don't have to be perfect. You know what I mean? It doesn't have to come right out on one or two.
Now tell me how I'm gonna shape these things.
You changed text here too soon. That's the reason you got in trouble. You changed
text. First time. You don't have to point that out to me. That's not an issue. No, I'm talking about the larger picture. How do I do this? Yeah. And I'm not vibrating. And it's like...
It sounds to me like you're holding back.
Well, you have to. Up there around A and B, you can't, like, scream up there. It's just it's not a nice tessitura to sing in. I mean, it's not an easy one, let's put it that way.
Yeah.
And they're long phrases, you know. At this tempo, or even a faster tempo, they're still difficult. I just have to remember not to hold those notes, just to let them live, you know, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, good point to you, everybody.
That's complete take four.
Yeah, and then we went back and did it over.
Cut it all up, put it together. It's great.
Technology hasn't gotten that far.
We started fast.
How do you like your sound? Did you?
Well, I mean, it's all right. You know, it still has that hall kind of sound, but it'd be cool.
The hall? Well, we can always add more of the main mic. I think you're okay.
Cool. We can
give it a
brighter
sound.
Yeah.
The elements are there.
Yeah, yeah.
I think I like maybe just the spirit. That's what I'm listening for. I wish I could actually be closer to you.
Yes, we would benefit each other.
But I
think.
Know what it was.
I just think that if I were closer to Wynn, then I would catch his spirit. You know, and I mean, you know, you just hear that boom.
He's done that about 50 times today. That's his method of teaching. Just through constant repetition.
Yeah.
So you don't even need the trumpet to do those exercises.
No, if you get this, though, you don't want this. That's compression. So you got to get the sound of wind.
Yes, that's compression.
Sound of wind.